Good morning, classmates. Sir, good morning. Akong report karon about sa ground service and post-service operation. Ang akong kwano, talong. Ang physical indicator, change in size while growing. Agronomic history, variety portion, eggplant, 1 month after planting, 39 centimeter ang katason. O daghan na sanga o bulak, anton sa iyang pag-harvest niya sulod sa 90 days. Obstruction, weeds doon sa punuan sa talong. Drying of leaves and worms nga mao'y cause sa mga butas-butas ba? Mga bagag sa dahon. Harvesting tools and materials, scissors and collecting basket and such for packaging. Then sa records, germinating plants kay nagsugod og nursery, then transplanting og 3 months for harvesting. Then ang crops, fruits, vegetables. Post-harvest treatment, pre-calling treatment, kuman o garbis, hugasan ang talong and let it dry. Pa-uga lang nato, no? Ang characteristic affecting harvest is insect, worms, o mga baog bito ang talong, baliko siya. Orang characteristic sa affecting harvest. Then sa post-harvest operation, washing lang, cleaning, sorting. Sa post-harvest equipment, sorter and weighing scale. Damage, wounding, abrasion, o lata ng talong. Huwag ka nang doon ay kwan ba? Kinanaan sa ulod. Ang packaging niya, sacks or kwan lang, sacks or wooden box. At the storage and staking, of farms and storage. Then references, pictorial guide. And then last, storage pests and diseases, insects, pests, rodents, and worms. That's all. Thank you.